Have you ever wondered how the political landscape in Virginia is shaping up amidst the upcoming 2024 presidential elections? Well, today we dive into the intriguing world of politics, where Governor Glenn Youngkin is making waves. Governor Youngkin, the Republican beacon of hope, has been a prominent figure in Virginia since his surprising victory in a state that had been trending blue. His political rise was fueled by a commitment to education, promising parents greater control and making significant strides, such as making masks optional in schools, rooting out critical race theory, and boosting funding and teacher pay. This commitment to education, coupled with his ability to appeal to a diverse range of voters, has made him a potential contender for the 2024 presidential race. However, the governor has consistently asserted that his focus remains on the Commonwealth, a stance that was recently reiterated with more conviction. "I'm not going anywhere," Youngkin declared during a post-election press conference, quelling speculation about his potential candidacy in the 2024 presidential elections. This statement came following a fiercely competitive election cycle, where Republicans had hoped to secure legislative control but fell short. The election results saw the Democrats maintain their grip on the state Senate and reclaim the House of Delegates, dealing a blow to the Republican strategy to enact their legislative agenda. Governor Youngkin expressed his disappointment, particularly with the proposed abortion restrictions that had been a major point of contention during the elections. However, despite this setback, the governor called for unity, expressing optimism about ongoing dialogues and the pursuit of consensus on divisive issues. "Abortion is a challenging topic, both in Virginia and across the country," Youngkin remarked. "Nevertheless, I'm optimistic about the ongoing dialogue and our pursuit of consensus." So, what does this mean for the future of Virginia and the 2024 elections? The answer lies in the coming months as we closely watch the political developments. Governor Youngkin's dedication to Virginia is clear, yet his firm stance also raises questions about the future of the Republican Party and the potential contenders for the 2024 presidential race. In conclusion, Governor Youngkin's recent statement has affirmed his commitment to Virginia, effectively narrowing the potential opening for national ambitions. This development, coupled with the intense battle for the legislature and the ongoing dialogue on contentious issues, paints a vivid picture of the political landscape in Virginia. What are your thoughts on Governor Youngkin's focus on Virginia? Join the conversation by dropping your comments. And remember to like, share, and subscribe for more in-depth political reports. Until next time, keep the conversation alive.